On a broader scale, this difference between hunters and gatherers and food producers may be seen as a difference in worldview. Hunters and gatherers tend to see themselves as part of nature and therefore in harmony with it. Food producing and industrialized societies, however, frequently see nature as something to be mastered and exploited.
Hello.
I'm Alex Britton, and this is the Biff Floor.